Last night, I had a dream that I was working on a PowerPoint presentation. I was staring at a blank slide, and I couldn't think of any content to add. "Click to add ideas," the slide prompted. It was mocking me. I had no ideas. I stared at the screen for what seemed like hours. After a while, strange things started to happen. When I tried to open a text box, what emerged was an actual box. A box full of text. As I looked at the content that spilled from the box, I realized it was not text at all, but meaningless symbols and shapes. And soon, it disappeared. I tried my old tricks, adding bar graphs and pie charts. But they just flew away. Then, it was night in the land of PowerPoint. A pink moon emerged from the basic shapes palette. I had a feeling that I was not just looking at PowerPoint, but was actually inside of it. I could feel the surface of the slide. It was not hard as I had thought, but soft, like clay. I decided that I was going to build a house. I worked through the night, shaping the clay into what I imagined to be a beautiful home. I pictured smooth, organic lines, fluid curves that rose quietly from the surface. But when the sun came up, it revealed what I had actually made was just a series of colored rectangles. They were hideous. I hated them. Off in the distance, I could see the formatting brush. I thought if I could get that brush, I could reformat the house, and maybe it would be tolerable. The journey took much longer than I thought it would. It turns out the brush was far away. When I used the brush, something remarkable happened. My house was completely transformed. I still hated it. I tried to look in the window, but as soon as I approached, the house disappeared. I stood there staring into the whiteness for a long time. And then I remembered that when I had retrieved the brush, I noticed a beautiful picture. And suddenly, I was overcome with a desire to see that picture again. So I made the long journey back to the toolbar. I got down on my knees and stared at the picture. I could see a lake with clear water lapping against a grassy hill. I had the feeling that I could reach inside the picture and touch the water, but when I tried it, I felt myself being sucked in. I ran to the top of the hill to get a better view. Looking around, I thought I saw that stupid house I built. I took one step toward it, and suddenly I felt myself sliding down the hill uncontrollably. A river of paint washed me away, and I knew I had left the land of PowerPoint.